Abstergo has created a global network of control. In the developing world, children work 16 hours a day in their factories. European jobs are sent to Asia, bankrupting governments and dismantling common life. The Abstergo Corporation wields unprecedented political power. Workers are paid next to nothing and placed in temporary work camps, where they're deprived of basic human needs. The pollution caused by their factories in India has led to an estimated 527,700 fatalities this year alone.